What's up guys, it's me again, and today I'm just gonna make this quick video of that. Recently I've been watching some videos of Black Ops. Black Ops 2 sucks. No, I do not think Black Ops 2 sucks. I think it's the best Call of Duty ever made, ever created, and I think Trey can make a good Call of Duty besides Black Ops 2, and yeah, so yay. But also from that, I found this one video that will be in the description if you guys want to see it. This one caught my attention because in one part it was the comments too, they were all agreeing with him too, which wasn't the best, especially that Black Ops 2 was like the best. And I would admit, there was one thing that I agreed with this guy, which was the spawns. If you can capture the flag or something, spawns are at the back of the map. And I do that. And yes, it's actually really true. And I'm not gonna complain of that. It's actually really true. So yeah, right now it's currently, oh god, 1:59. And my parents are sleeping in the room, so I don't know. Two bars sleeping technically. But yeah, Call of Duty Ghost is the worst Call of Duty ever, and everybody knows that. And there was one part of the video that caught my ears. Like, I was so surprised that he just said that. But I don't blame him, because the game was that video was released before Call of Duty Ghost was out. But it was not so far once Call of Duty Ghost was out, I'm pretty sure. I haven't checked the title thing. When it was uploaded. So yeah, I don't really know a lot about the video. But I don't really know what he said, but you know, I think Call of Duty Ghost is the worst Call of Duty ever, and I know people can probably agree with me on that. That's why, you know, it's funny how when Black Ops 2 came out, if you guys had Black Ops 1, which was the old Call of Duty, no one was playing it. And it was a good game. It was a really good game. But once Ghost came out, no jokes, I went back to Black Ops 1. And guess what? Way more people, like 1,000 way more tons are playing. And sorry if the graphics are pretty bad right now. Bad, I don't know, I'm sorry. I've been doing pretty rusty today. Like, my accuracy has been bad, and you see my accuracy is pretty bad there. I didn't have my class right now, but because I perceived it, because I'm an idiot, and decided that I want my clan on the gun, and you can see I'm gonna die, and be straight, which, you know, I don't care really, but why am I even talking? He just teabagged him. Hey, man, don't teabag. Wow, just reload the gun, man. I get sniped. But yeah, guys, also, I want to talk to you guys for some other stuff. Have you guys been playing, like, video Call of Duty and Black Ops 2? I mean, Black Ops 2. Or I don't know if this is happening in Ghost. I don't play Ghost. If you guys know. And yeah, what am I saying? Okay, but oh god, I should forgot what I was saying. Hold on, let me think what I was saying. But yeah, I remember. So yeah, wow, I should forgot what I was saying. I feel like a complete idiot. But Call of Duty Ghost is the worst Call of Duty game. I've been saying that for like the whole time. Because I know we can all agree that it's the worst Call of Duty ever. So yeah. Let's see. If you guys don't know, White Boy 7th Street, if you guys know him, he's the PlayStation Nation, which is something for PlayStation fanboys or fangirls. I'm not saying that PlayStation players are fanboys and fangirls. Yeah, I'm a fanboy of Xbox. And I'll admit it, I'm a fanboy. I've been playing Xbox for like my first console that I can actually have a shooter game. Besides the Wii, because that's why I started Call of Duty. Don't laugh at me, I didn't play online. So yeah, Call of Duty on Xbox 360, this is where I actually started. So luckily for me, I got to do all this stuff on it. But White Boy also made a video that saying Call of Duty Ghost does not suck, the texture's great, and he likes the game. You know what? I don't mind. White Boy, you know, maybe on PlayStation it's way easier to play Call of Duty Ghost because maybe the people are bad or maybe the people are different. But I actually got the Xbox One, you guys don't know, but on the Xbox One, it's way easier. Way easier to play Ghost. Like, it's 100 times better. You don't even have to. Once you die, I feel like it's way more different than, you know, 360. But anyways, guys, that's all I have to say. I just want to say a quick video, and I'm sorry for the lack of uploads the past few days, or week, the past few weeks, which it was like 1 week. I've been pretty busy and everything. I don't know if I might go back at it, but yeah. I have been getting better thanks to Johnny giving a controller that works, and I've been able to get good streaks. I got so much good streaks on replay. I'm trying to play replay for a while. So yeah, maybe in the past few videos I've been playing replay. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace. I'm sorry there's no intro song. There's probably there's no time to put the intro sound.